So have you ever wondered on how a Sonicare toothbrush works? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and we're going to talk today about exactly how the Sonicare toothbrush works. So let's take a look at the toothbrush that we have over here. Now with this Sonicare toothbrush, this is a great toothbrush because you do not need to have batteries for this. You can actually, it has a charger with it. Also too, there's different, if you look on the back part, it has the on button, and then it has another button that's a timer. So you can actually set a timer with this toothbrush for, I think the option for this is every, for 3 minutes or even 5 minutes. It has different settings. So what's great about the Sonicare toothbrush is once when you turn it on, it starts the vibration process of the bristles moving back and forth in a high vibration. And what the bristles actually do is once when you apply it onto your teeth, it actually loosens the debris that might be settled on your teeth. So it really vibrates the debris off, and then with brushing in a circular motion like you normally would, it's going to flush out the debris in between your teeth and on your teeth. So with this toothbrush, then once when you can turn it, the same button you use to turn it on and off, and then the button below will actually set it on a different timer for you. And once again, once when you're finished using your Sonicare toothbrush, you always want to make sure that you rinse off the bristles, clean it really good, and then you just place it back on the charger so therefore it can continue to charge. You can actually tell here with the green light down at the bottom, it's actually charging. So, and this is a sensor charger, so when it's off the charger, it's not lit, and then when you put it on, that's when it lights up. So that's why you know that it's charging. But once again, my name is Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on how a Sonicare toothbrush works.